Hello everyone, welcome to Social Help and Tips. Today I'm going to show you how to convert AMR audio files with VLC, because AMR files are not playable by Windows Media Player or by VLC Media Player until it is converted. So let's start. Open up your VLC Media Player, click on Media, open Capture Device, then choose File, Add AMR file from your computer. I am searching because I have already kept one from my phone to computer. I am trying to find it. Okay. Oops. Okay, let's find again. And here it is. Click open and you can see this is a AMR file. So next you have to do is click here, convert, and click here, audio. And choose a destination file. So it will be better to keep on desktop. Choose a file name like my audio and save it. Then I'd like to show you one thing, that this file will be converted to OGG OGM file. Save, start. And it is converted. Yeah, you can see this file on your desktop, like here, my audio.
Hello friends, this video is about.
It is converted and I hope it may help. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like it, give us a subscribe for more videos, and share it with your friends. Thank you everyone. Thanks for watching.